So today we're fishing with some shrimp. Let me show you how I hook my shrimp. A lot of people hook it differently. Some people like to put it behind the horn. Some people like to run it up the back. I like to hook it through the tail first. If I can do it, let's see, right through the tail. And then I come back and double hook it. That, especially those little mangroves, they'll steal it. You don't double hook it.
Nope, you go ahead. We're going way out there, huh? Boom.
First fish in the boat. Little mangrove. Gotta throw him back though. He ain't big enough.
He's on a fish. Boom, let's see what we got here. Oh, a little cat. Little cat. I hate them cats.
B's back on the cats. Well, B's second catfish. Mangrove number two. Well, that was easy. Well, they're biting today. At least the mangroves are, because they are going through the shrimp. Well, we had a little bit of cloud coverage, but here comes the sun. Hey. In a bed of mangroves.
Fish on. Another one. Another little one. Fish on. Well, the mangroves are definitely hungry. He's a little bigger.
Mangrove after mangrove.
He's not big. Another little guy.
Another mangrove.
Well, it feels a little better. Yeah, he might be a keeper here. This one.
Got another mangrove.
Oh, I got a little guy. You got one on two?
B's got the biggest one so far. It's a good one.
B's on a fish. What you got? What you got? Yeah, give me a little bit of a fight. Lean on over here. This seems like it's got something to it. This might be another good one. Oh, I'll bring it on in here. What you get? Let me look.
Bee just caught herself a sheephead. Let's see what.
You might have some weight to that one too. Oh, yeah, he's swirling. He's swirling. Oh, that's a red. No, it might be a big mangrove. Hey, it's a good size one. Come on over. Oh yeah, he's a keeper.
Another mangrove in the box. Well, B's not the only one catching catfish. He got me again. B got another mangrove. Bye-bye.
Hey, It might be a keeper. We'll see. That's a sheep. Another sheep. Another sheep head.
Well, we found the new thieves. Them stinking sheep head are getting us good, but they're not big enough to keep. So, but they're fine.
Well, we're out here in the creek, and we're catching mangrove after mangrove. A couple of cats and a sheep head, but we're doing it right now. Chocolate milk, still a little bit of chocolate milk, but they're actually biting today, so which is nice. No redfish, but at least we're having some action. There we are. Spot number one. Never fails with at least some action. Water's a little chocolatey, but it looks better than yesterday. Oh, we got a fish on. Oh, what do we have? What do we have? Oh, got a little bit of pull to it. We got a little bit of pull. Oh, that might be something good. Yeah, that's a good one. We have no drag on that thing. So hopefully it doesn't bust out. Let's get the net. I'm gonna try to hold the GoPro while doing this. Bring it up. Bring him up. That's a sheep there. Pull it up. Reel it up. Reel it in the line. Okay, bring it over this way. Oh, that's a drum, it looks like, maybe. Bring it up.
Drum?
Bee just got herself a 15-inch drum. So, Bee's killing it.
Oh, geez.
Bee's killing it. Another sheep head.
Just running. I don't think he's big, but he's running. Little sheep at her drum. That's a little drum. Wow. Well, is that red? Yep, little red. Little red. Sweet.
First red of the day. Not gonna be legal though.
Let's see what we got. Oh, we got your red. Oh, that's a, look how red he is.
Becky just got her red, and it is red, red.
That's just probably a red. Yeah, I don't know. Probably not gonna make it, but.
Killing these little reds. Looks pretty good.
15-inch red. Oh yeah. Bring it in. Yeah, come on back this way. Yeah, he's gonna be close.
we've ran out of shrimp. We had approximately 7 dozen shrimp and they ate them all. So we're calling it quits. Thanks for joining us.